Good morning. Welcome to Cross Kingdom. I'm Deanna Eichsman, and this is your morning announcements. If you're a visitor and this is your first time at Cross Kingdom, make sure you fill out a visitor's card so that we can contact you and give you some zucchini bread or something wonderful like that. And if you are a member and you call Cross Kingdom your home, please check with us and make sure your name is on our roster. If you don't get emails from us, then you're probably not on it. So check with us, let us get your information so that we can pray for your family during the week. So mark your calendars. Will Hart will be with us on Sunday morning on February 21st. Our next Cross Kingdom potluck is going to be the 28th of February after church. So make sure you bring enough for your family and then some. And that way we can enjoy each other's fellowship. So some of you may know I'm creative and I do art, but I'm looking for 5 to 10 other people that might enjoy art or being creative as much as I do. And it doesn't have to be art. But if you're interested in creative or in creating and you'd like to join me, I am working on a small group and I'd love for you to join me. It's just going to be us getting together, sharing about our love for arts and creativity and how God sees us in that. And every once in a while, we may just do something fun. Anyway, make sure you sign up in the back. I'd like to know by the 15th so that we can get something together and start on this. We are looking for volunteers always here at Cross Kingdom, especially to help out with the children. If you're interested in helping out in any form or fashion, especially with the children, then please get with us. There's signups in the back table. Let us know. We'd love for you to help out. And that's kind of how we stay healthy as a church. So that's it for your morning announcements. Thanks for joining us and have a great week. Love you guys.